You'll never achieve the views that you want if you keep doing what you're doing. Instead of focusing on the flashy effects, I'll show you the key elements that actually matter for maximizing engagement in your shorts, what I call the fundamentals. A quick introduction of myself for the new viewers who are watching. My name is Afan. I'm the owner of Abundance Wisdom, which is one of the biggest shorts page in the entrepreneurship and business niche. And I have a school community called Abundance School, inside of which I teach people how to master the art of short form content. It took me about 2 years to learn all of this stuff, and I'm gonna try to tell you all of it inside of this video. Right, let's get down to business. Let's start off with the mistakes that beginners tend to make. Is they look at the fancy effects, captions, the fancy color correction. They look at different types of VFX, some sound effect. They think that if they have a very sophisticated edit, making sure that they just bombard their short with like different kinds of effects, that they will magically get views. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Because you see, most of the shorts out there which get consistent views aren't even that highly edited. All of us, you know, scroll reels, you scroll shorts, and most of the content that we see isn't really that edited. It still has a lot of views. That's because the fundamentals, which I'm going to discuss in just a few moments, are just spot on. They're just banging. They don't need the flashy effects. I get so many DMs like, I want your text animation preset, I want this, I want that, I want to learn how to do this color correction. When I look at their shorts that they have made previously, they're just so bad. It's like they're just trying to skip all of the steps that the bigger content creators have had to take, and they're just looking to get inside of their shoes as quick as possible. That's not the case. You have to master the fundamentals. Even me, I haven't mastered the fundamentals yet. I don't think I've mastered them 100%. I still have a lot of work to do, and that's coming from a guy who has close to 450,000 subscribers. So these are the actual fundamentals that I want you guys to focus on. That all the content creators who are trying to make shorts, I want you guys to focus on this. Right? I want you guys to focus on clip selection, clip cutting, music choice, and entertainment focus. All of these I'm going to explain now in detail. So let's start off with the first one. The first most important fundamental, I think, is the clip selection. You need to choose a clip which is entertaining, which is unique in terms of like the topic delivery, in terms of like the overall topic. You need to make sure that the clip is not boring. The speaker isn't speaking in a monotone voice. The speaker is articulate with his words. He's also giving some examples, and he's not like a professor teaching in some random university, just spewing out information, and he had no feeling behind his words or anything. You want to choose those kind of clips which have emotion, which have actual feel in them, right? And you just overall feel hooked to the speaker. That's the most important fundamental. So you want to make sure that your clip, your base clip, right, the one you have to perform your all the edits, is really in its base form, it's good. Avoid converting a boring clip into a really entertaining clip through your editing. I'm telling you, if you have a good base clip which is entertaining on its own, it's going to be a lot easier for you to get views. Fundamental number two, perfecting the art of clip cutting. You want to make sure when you're cutting up the footage, you're removing the filler content, you're maintaining the flow, and you're not dragging it. You're not dragging the duration for an unnecessary amount of time. You want to piece the each portion of the in such a way that it doesn't give the viewers the feeling that it lacks context. And the optimal length part, you want to make sure that you're not dragging it. As soon as the point is made, the main point of the short is made, you just end it. Fundamental number three, which is music selection. Make sure that the bass clip has a music which is complementing the overall vibe, the overall tone, the overall message. For example, if a clip is like a conspiracy theory type clip, you want to make sure that the music is also giving the same vibe, the same energy. For example, you guys know the famous music which is called Crystal Castle's transgender music. I'm gonna put it here. Right, so this music is really popular among the whole conspiracy theory niche. So you want to make sure that the bass clips have the perfect, and I mean the perfect, music selection. Music is really important these days, because people who are scrolling on shorts, people who are scrolling on reels, they want to be entertained. They're not here to be informed. Let's just face it, they're here to be entertained, as all of us also are. The next slide just extends my point here. You want to make sure that the overall short is more entertaining than it is informative, right? If you have a short which is super informative, even though it's super intelligent, it makes really good points, let me tell you, I hate to break it to you, it's not going to get any views because it's just too boring. boring. It is too complex for the average scholar to understand. You want to make sure that the short is really simple, yet it conveys a really powerful message and it's super easy to understand. If it's not easy to understand, forget about the views. The average scholar doesn't actually try to understand what the short is about. He or she wants to just be entertained. Let's recap the fundamentals. You have the clip selection, you have the clip cutting, you have the music, and the last fundamental is making sure that the short is more entertaining rather than it is informative. If you want to learn more about creating short form content that actually gets views, I have a link down below to my school community in which I'd explain all of these aspects in detail inside of video lessons. I actually show you how I implement these aspects when I'm actually editing a short which I upload onto my channel. And you'll also get 20 more modules on different types of topics such as transitions, such as video effects, sound effects. You'll also get organized music libraries containing over 600 plus songs. And for the advanced creators, they will also get a monetization module, separate monetization module as well. Want to go all into the business side of the short form content creation game. So check out the link below, and I'm going to see you inside the next video.